you know, roughhandling the church, the church of God, the people of God. What happened? Who intervened? What did he tell him? He said, those people you are doing, it's not that you are dealing with who? With me. When Herod the king took the when he was dealing with the church, he got to a state that he come up to the podium and said to himself, as if he's God, what happened to him? Please, brethren, I beg you in the name of God, you need to grow. This kingdom, Jesus is a lamb, but also is a lion. He can destroy anything that could be. What matters to him, it is his will be done. And anyone that wants to, you know, put himself or herself in front for the will not to be done. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So this morning, I believe that before we go to the service this morning, there is a reconciliation that the Lord wants to do. I don't know who among us, but I know that there is a reconciliation. Hallelujah. That this song that want us to sing, hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The song says, let every other names fade away. Hallelujah.
Healing.
will take place. Hallelujah. I've done my part. Hallelujah. Can you sing that song? As you sing that song, I want you to go back. Whoever it is, go. Meet the person.
Thank you. we are going to go back to the old days. We are going to bring back some thoughts from the holy days. Hallelujah.